Unser Ablauf heute, wir haben Sandra und Thies mit dabei. Sandra ist die Filmemacherin und Regisseurin. Thies ist der Co-Produzent und hat auch uns kräftig...
Tonight we have Sandra and Thies with us. Sandra is the director of the movie. Sandra will give us a short introduction. And then we'll watch the movie. And after that, the three of us will chat a bit about the movie. So, Sandra, please.
Ja, schön, dass ihr alle da seid.
Thank you all for coming here. We have a lot of competition for this slot.
Deswegen umso schöner, dass ihr hier seid.
Even nicer that you chose this movie. And this year, the motto of the Congress is Refreshing Memories. So we'll do a little bit of time travel. Who of you have been at CCH in Hamburg? A lot. And who of you is here for the first time? Also a lot.
Und dann würde ich gerne noch wissen, wer kennt denn dieses
and
Projekt schon?
Also, I would like to know who knows about this project even more.
Okay, danke schön.
Thank you.
Ich habe 2015 angefangen, diesen
In 2015 I started filming this movie. And last year we watched the raw cut and everybody who saw this raw cut will notice that this version is much different. And I'm very keen to get your feedback on all the changes I made. And I've been traveling various festivals with this movie. It's also been shown in movie theaters. And so what is this project, All Creatures Welcome? The movie is kind of a documentary about current society, and in the next 10 minutes I want to give you an overview of all the things that have happened. My name is Sandra Drussel, and I'm the filmmaker. Thies Münter is the composer of the music, and in general he has been steering the musical parts of the project. We don't have a regular movie presentation. This is a big thing for us today. So after 4 years of very intense work, tonight the movie will be made available online. So there's a couple of modular extensions to the movie. There's a platform, Create Your Own Culture. There is a ferryboat orchestra and a public culture discussion platform. Let's talk about the movie first. All Creatures Welcome will be made available under a Creative Commons license. If you don't know what Creative Commons is, that means the movie will be freely available under certain attributions. So a quick explanation of what this license that we picked means specifically. It is CC BY NC SA, and the BY means that you have to name the original creators. You cannot use it for commercial properties. It has to be non-commercial. And the share alike means that if you create new works based on this work, then you have to use the same license.
So, die Creative Commons Lizenz
so this Creative Commons
Finanzierung komplett auf staatliche Gelder verzichtet haben, also auf Filmförderung und
auch Gelder von we didn't accept public funding or funding from the cultural economical sponsorships or anything like that, so it's all under Creative Commons.
Den Rest muss man durch den Verkauf erwirtschaften.
Das and further funding has to be created by selling the movie. And what we tried with this project was to reimagine ways to finance movies. And I like to mention that this documentary was actually a free production, also not sponsored by the CCC. So the big question was how to raise the funds and how to make everything available to the public. So at first we
innovativ und definitiv ist es keine allgemeine Lösung, aber momentan ohne Alternative. War nicht einfach, die nötige Summe zusammenzubekommen, aber
it was really hard to get the necessary funds by crowdfunding, and a lot of people contributed, and the hacker culture and the hacker community created a lot of contributed a lot to these funds and to the overall project. A big applause for that.
Also dieser Film konnte aufgrund seiner Thematik und Zielrichtung realisiert werden und dadurch frei verfügbar.
Because of these alternative ways of funding it, we could make it available in a very different way, in an open way, and that is not a common thing in the movie business. And we'd like to create a discussion about these kinds of models in the digital space. And what kind of new ways we could find to create and distribute these kinds of projects.
Um Raum und Gehör zu bekommen für die, um die Fragen zu diskutieren.
So to find room and space for these kinds of discussions, we definitely need viewers and recipients outside the digital realm.
Festival und Kinotour.
So we have decided to do a festival tour. So to accomplish that, we delayed publishing the film under an open license, so the festivals would accept us because they usually only accept movies that are not generally available yet. We did not find a distributor. And especially a distributor would not take us because of the open license. And many of the supporters of the crowdfunding and many others went to the local cinemas to ask to see the movie, and we managed to get about 20 cities to show the movie in the last half year. The world premiere was in Linz at the Ars Electronica Festival, and in Germany we had the premiere at the DOC Leipzig documentation movie festivals, and we managed to get nominated for the documentary film prize by the Goethe Institute. And we managed to start discussions with politicians and scientists and many other people to discuss the challenges of business models versus open licenses. So for the selection for the DOC program has led to other bits and pieces of other projects to be made available under open licenses as well.
So it
was also another challenge to compose a nice music and to find motives that are fit to sampling, and so this is a way to get composing and hiking to meet each other. And so this was how we
Heaven Can't Wait
came up with the idea to have an angel choir of hackers who will sing together. And at first, we thought it wasn't that possible to make this come true. So we published our idea, and then Pico, who is who has studied choir conducting, and she wanted to join the project, and she agreed to handle the workshop, and we recorded the song with about 200 participants, and this is how the Chaos Choir was founded, and we have several arrangements that are also openly accessible and online. So it's possible to rearrange them or to study these pieces of music, and you're very welcome to join in this effort, and please participate.
Das mit dem Erinnern ist ja so eine Sache.
So about remembering. So everybody has their own memory of the same event. So if you ask somebody how the last event was for them, everybody has their own stories and their own memories, and all memories are also reflections. So that's why this point is also something we need to discuss when we want to visualize these kinds of contents. So there's no structural necessity to match these things about the individual experience, which obviously is never complete, and in order to create a more comprehensive image of all these memories, we need to So that's why we want to publish all the raw materials for further usage, but of course I will edit and review all the materials before publishing everything. And of course, you can inform yourself about this and ask questions. So for the Congress, we published a new IP for free download. All source codes and source data are published freely, and if you're not as used to these kinds of choir music and so on, you can learn about them and use these sources. And for example, Heaven Can't Wait, you can download free samples, etc. So in case you don't like this version of the music, you can make your own cut of the music. And the platform where we will publish all the raw materials is in progress, and we will announce the publication soon.
Ich denke, jetzt habe ich euch sehr kompakt einen kurzen Überblick gegeben.
So now I have given you a very short and compact overview of everything that happened over the last 4 years. But I'm not going to go into this further.
Fragen beantworten, wenn es dann welche gibt.
But later on you can ask questions and I will answer them. And we will be happy to receive your support on via our website, etc. And this, of course, is a never-ending story.
Das ist die ganz einfache Internetseite, wo ihr
this is our website,
wo sich dann auch where you can
find all the parts,
die ganzen Links. Da ist noch nicht alles
the links and the resources, etc.
The
rest will be uploaded in the next couple of days,
also,
by the CCC.
Alles, was, All Creatures Welcome und alles,
everything concerning All Creatures Welcome is going to be online now. And now the film is going to start.
Einmal noch eine Runde, komm.
Ja. Was soll ich da jetzt noch zu sagen?
Versuch mal.
Stehen da 100 Mann und singen. So, wir setzen uns jetzt mal hier hin. Sandra?
Ja. So, there are 100 people and they just sing. So, we'll sit down here. Sandra, you're the filmmaker for all of you who have just joined us here.
Producer.
And you're the co-producer, and mostly I'm the composer.
Damit die Leute dich auch wiedererkennen.
So, pass mal auf, geh mal her. Wir haben ja auch.
I brought these with us so people can actually recognize you.
Ist auch hübscher, ist ein Pink.
This is much nicer, this is pink.
Sandra, als du angefangen hast auf dem Camp, auf dem ersten.
Sandra, when you started at camp.
Es war orange.
Es war orange. Warum hat man hier eigentlich.
You had an orange vest on. Why did you have an orange vest on?
Kamerateam, Presseteam, wie auch immer.
The thing is that every press or camera crew gets a few press angel, and after 4 days, the press angel decided that he wasn't needed anymore. That we got the vests. So normally. A documentary producer usually becomes part of the background, and this was much different. We stood out a lot.
And
also habe ich einfach keine mehr gekriegt. Ist manchmal auch ganz praktisch, wenn man welche hat.
At Congress, I didn't even get assigned another press angel.
Wir haben dann noch eine Sache zur Logistik, die wir ansagen sollten.
We
Filmplakate. Vielleicht
have another bit of logistics. There are movie posters.
Die stehen einmal hier.
And they're over there and over here. And you can pick them up against for some contribution.
Was ihr reinschmeißen wollt.
And you just put however much money you want to put in there. Sandra, where is this money going to? The money will be spent on the refugees that actually helped Snowden back in Hong Kong.
Ja, das war ein bisschen richtig. Das sieht ja nicht richtig gut aus. Danke für die Liste. Ich dachte, ich hätte da eine gute
Thanks.
Idee gehabt. Das hat ja leider
so
nicht.
I thought this was a good idea, but it doesn't work out quite well. So we still have time for questions from the audience.
Ihr könnt euch dann schon mal an die Saalmikrofone
stellen. You can come up to the hall microphones. So I think in about 5 minutes we'll look at what's going on. Nothing going on from the internet. So I'm going to ask another question.
Wenn ich einen Film über einen Club machen würde.
In case I want to make a movie about the club, I would want to start with the grand cases, the
das war nicht mein Anliegen.
Huge,
das,
with huge impact. So why didn't you do this? So that wasn't my intention. So of course it's important that these people exist. These people who strive forward to make awesome things, but as was mentioned multiple times in a film, everybody has to do things, everybody to their own ability, and I was concerned with this community, how the community communicates, so not and the life inside the community, not just the big heroes, but everybody. And we all need to move things together.
Du fragtest oder sagtest vorhin auch nochmal, vielleicht das Publikum darauf aufmerksam machen, die den
maybe
Film
want to
Jahr
make the audience aware about that the movie is quite different now from last year. So maybe the audience wants to give feedback about this. Are there people yet? What, you really don't have any questions? Everybody's tired? Oh, one person.
I
think it's mic two.
So, compared to last year, I mean, I was on the screening, and I really like this is just great. this is super. About the narrative you added, how did you come to think of it? How did you decide to do it as a kind of CCC video game?
Yeah. I try to answer in English for you. You know, I'm always working like I have a kind of a concept, an idea I want to find in this reality I'm entering, but it's always changing because reality, you can't plan reality. So I always have to adapt my concept to what I can see, I can find there, and I have to change it all the time. And at the end, it was the question, you know, how can I build up a narrative with based on dramaturgy and not on time, yeah? And so this was kind of a vehicle to get this.
And then there was the TARDIS.
And then there was the TARDIS too, yeah.
So, two things combined. And that was the initial idea for the game structure, I think, to travel through time and space with the TARDIS and be able to jump from camp to Congress and back.
Yeah, so time doesn't matter anymore.
Wie bist du ein...
Am Mikro.
Das stelle ich jetzt nochmal eine Frage,
okay.
Bitte.
Wie bist so, I'm going to ask another question before the next person from the audience. So, how did you come up with this idea to make a movie about this one? Of course, you already are a documentary filmmaker, but why about the CCC? So, initially, I didn't get there with the intention to make a movie about the CCC, but then I happened to tumble into a crypto party. I don't need to explain how this works, but my crypto was broken, so I tried to get it fixed there or get help there. And then I got to talking with these people there about my ideas, and 2 weeks later I got a call and they asked me, wouldn't you like to come and film at the camp? And I said, yeah, it's not really allowed, isn't it? And so, but in the end, I accepted the challenge and it became quickly. There's so much going on and you can't really mix the documentary with just going there
also
and
gibt's einen zweiten Teil.
Mixing it with other topics.
Nee.
Is there going to be a part two? No. No. So people ask me this all the time, but there are so many important topics in digital that require filmic
daran irgendwie diese Community auch zu dokumentieren und viele wollen es auch irgendwie auf eine gewisse Art
und
Weise.
I see the necessity to document the community and the fun in doing that. And so I'm thinking about offering a workshop for people to create a community movie. Involving, of course, all of you, if you're interested. So, microphone number two. So, my question was already asked, kinda. So, I'm improvising. You went into a lot of details in the documentary.
Stand jetzt so für dich verändert.
What changed in your ideas? How did your relationship to the CCC change? How did your life change? You can't really see that one in a one-to-one relationship, but it is kind of a life journey for me. On the 31st C3, I was there for the first time. And it was kind of like traveling to India and being in a large metropolis and experiencing the different speed of things for the first time. And it was also very friendly coming here. And after the 4 days, I thought, my God, what kind of world is it out here? I want to go back in. And that you take with you. So with this project, I tried in the production, in distribution, to pick up on these ideas and integrate them carry them further. So that moved a lot. And it's also that before this movie, I was quite frustrated with the way of working, the way the business works, because of how the system is organized. It's often that you make a movie and they are shown at a festival. The distributor doesn't really take care of it, and then it kind of gets forgotten about, and that's not the reason I started making films. And with this, I'm very happy to continue, and I'm very interested in continuing making movies. So for me, it's fantastic to come here over the years, and I can absolutely agree with all the sentiments in the movie. How happy I am to spend my days at the end of the year with you guys. And we continue with microphone number two. One question, many of us have been here before. We're not really objective when we're watching this movie. How was the reaction out there? The reaction was quite positive. People have quite weird ideas about what hackers are, and people were quite surprised how friendly they are, how many nice things they're doing. And many, for many people, it triggered a lot of stuff. Not necessarily that they would come here and join us, but that it might be necessary to start thinking about this differently, and how good it is to think in a completely different way.
An den Hintermann.
So let's stay with that microphone. At the beginning, you said you wanted to create a discussion about alternative ways of financing projects, and the last half year you showed the film to various people in the industry. How did they react to that? So a lot of people are very reluctant to let go of current business models. So I was talking to the German rights organization, who is also a lobbyist in Brussels. And I've met a lot of people, and many of them have a lot of interest in changing how things work, because the current system is basically broken. And especially the fact that the movies are not actually shown, or that for certain projects you don't get the money. And especially in documentary films, for the reflection about our society, this is really, really bad. So I think I managed to kick off a couple of things, and additional people have started meeting up and discussing further. So for me, it was very interesting to hear that you're going to provide original material, the raw. And that you're going to provide educational resources for schools. So at this Doc Leipzig film festival. They create additional materials for schools, for the school classes to watch the movies. And we are able to provide these materials in addition to the movie itself. And we had quite a few people working on this from the schools, and they actually have started being part of Chaos macht Schule, Chaos makes school.
Auf Vimeo ist der Film auch noch?
The movie is also on Vimeo. It will also be uploaded to YouTube. That's another interesting thing. The supporters for the crowdfunding, they had the link since the 1st of November, and I asked them to not upload the video to any platform, and it actually turned out that none of them did upload it.
MediaCC, YouTube, Vimeo.
So MediaCCD will also have the video, and in addition to that, we will upload higher resolution versions, so you can start editing the material yourself. And we will add the separate tracks as well for the music, and this will all grow. And so you will upload the 70 hours of raw footage, but you will need to pixelate the faces. Well, not all of them, but many of the shots don't actually allow you to identify people. So the platform is currently programmed, and I don't want to put any undue pressure on the people who are creating this platform. So there's another question. Microphone one, please. I have a question, that's why I'm here. My question is, how did you manage to remember which people were okay with being filmed and which ones you had to pixelate?
And
I filmed pretty much everything myself, and I just remember. It's been sorted during the editing. I can remember, and I created a folder structure which I sorted the clips into.
And
it's actually not that much of material that includes people who don't want to be in it. And especially at camp, I had a rubber ducky which I pressed to alert people to the fact that I wanted to ask people. And so I started asking people from the start. I went all the way to the back, and by the time I got to the back, new people had turned up at the front. So I was rather cautious and started pixelating to be on the safe side. And we only have 2 minutes left. Here's the last question for tonight. Thank you for... we're very happy to see this movie for the first time, and we're from the Train Operations Center. So we're very happy to see our train that we built in the movie. So thank you very much.
Ich hol mal die Noten raus.
Let me get out the music, and we're going to sing a little bit more.
Text. It says, "All creatures welcome."
Und it's a very simple lyrics, "All creatures welcome," and you're all invited to join in. Thank you all for being here. And also, thank you for listening to the English translation from Stefan.
And I see. Sorry.
And have a good night, and hear you tomorrow. Bye-bye.
Sandra, kriegst du da noch Noten hin?
Nicht? Okay. Bo, 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 bo.
boom, 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 boom. Come as you are, this is our star.